Where the fuck are you? Come here, you little fucker. I really enjoy this sickle. It's too bad it's gonna be destroyed soon. Son of a bitch is hitting hard. Hello, sir, on a horse. Making sure I don't miss nothing. Dumbass. Well, that just sucks. Yeah, let me use this rusty ass so I can give the bitch tetanus. Fucking die. But this thing does not have much, much for stability.
Well, it is a rusty sword.
I feel rather screwed.
Why?
Because in Pokemon, when I had a rusty sword, I got a cool armored dog. And here, a rusty sword, my shit breaks in 3 shots.
Up the hill, sir.
Why? You don't think I could take him? I love it. They got a gated off torch. You want to go, bro? He's so high strung. All right. Oh, look, more farming hoes. Let me sleep in one of these beds.
You can only sleep at ends.
Raised my health. Ain't nothing in here. Fucking hell. So many houses with nothing in them. I hope they weren't attached to that tree.
I'll grow back the next time it loads in.
I just really wanted apples. Can I destroy these?
Yeah.
That is not what I wanted to do, but okay. Put the sword away. It's weird that that's the one door you can't enter. You're sweeping dirt. You're like literally sweeping, you know. Oh, bird egg. Can I like throw it at people and squash them and, you know, an egg on their face. Just one time, I wanna come into a house, sneak into somebody's bedroom, and watch them doing it. I know it's not gonna happen, but what the hell? All right. So I wanna go. Up here. Eh? Another clothing shop. Doesn't look like it's any stronger than...
Yes, because you have to upgrade it. Everything comes at a lower level.
Okay. Well, then I guess I'm buying them. Him and Han, you sell me the fucking shit. The bitch that was where the hell is the bitch that was even selling me the shit?
Yeah, apparently she has social anxiety, so she hides in the corner. That's what you find out if you talk to her.
Really?
Yeah.
That's hilarious. Nothing in any of those pots violates the sanctity of any Zelda game. These are very weirdly built houses. Oh, so those tan markings are just where shops are?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm seeing you're looking for something special in all reality. What the fuck is this?
A dye shop. You can dye your clothes.
Pass. I'm not hugely interested in dyeing my clothing. Can I push her in?
No.
Evening. Yes. Okay. Cool, found Amber.
Yeah, anytime you see a speech bubble with a red exclamation point, they have a quest for you.
Hi. I have a soup ladle.